sharp as a ton. And they cut in over there.
Yeah, I think actually, I'm thinking Meg has the best position. No, being in the innermost third lane. Third group.
So I think lane 6 is the best lane for 200 and 400.
Yeah, high right up.
Champion of the women's 800 meters is a senior from the University of Buffalo. 2:11.72, the winning time today.